I don't know if he works up to this week. I saw him typing in the chat, so earlier.
So, three of us. We got a few more coming, right? There we go.
Hey, Luke. Hey guys, how you doing? Well, you're gonna bail.
Hey.
If we had other people, would have said, yeah.
Well, thanks for joining. There's the air.
Dude.
Fine for me today.
How are you doing?
Good. Good day, sir.
Evening, gents.
You are?
Hey. Evening.
How we doing?
So far, so
well,
good.
Well, I'll be able to tell that in 10, 15 minutes.
Not looking hard to this one at all. I'd be happy with it. Yeah. Doug and Alex are doing a bike change. Is anyone else going to try one?
I don't plan do a bike change. I think it's not a good idea on this one. Unless you really think you can take the FTS on the gravel climb, but just losing the group you're in might already be enough to not be able to do that. So I'm going Tron on this one.
Yeah, if you're in a good group, I wouldn't do it.
So here's hoping most of everybody has seen the profile and recognizes that there's lots of hills and doesn't go like a lunatic in 1 minute here. Any bets?
As long as it's one lunatic and it's not followed by other people.
Yeah, it only takes one, even though it's easy to draw one or two up. good luck, gentlemen.
Good luck, enjoy.
Good luck.
Cheers, San Diego.
Boy.
Might still come back in. Face at the front is rather lazy. In a very relaxed group at 60 with Luke. We're not catching anyone.
Don't keep physically, right?
Yeah.
And the gap is going down, it was 20, now it's 11, so we might make it back.
Thank you.
really kid myself by trying to get the with the PS time it's starting last on the play. We end up 11th on segment.
Alex, should we try and get a bit of effort out of this group? We try and get a bit of effort out of this group. I'll take pole and you take pole. Could it happen? Everyone's been lazy. I thought I'd change my back to the time. Yeah. to the final 200.
Good job, Alex.
Save the title of the poem for the next.
You ask if I changed. I did, anyway.
Have you guys off yet?
Since I was off, I figured I'd try. 20-second change.
Yeah, hold on.
not the right move.
It's like it wasn't even.
Sorry, I'm still on the gravel bike. I'm actually not too often to change the driver. But now I've got a lot
of them. I switched to the S5. It was next to the Grail.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I think that's 55.
What's that?
56.
Mine said 49, but we'll see. It looked like 50 to me. Right on the edge of the point boundary.
That's good work. On these, you're right. How are things up front?
Who was there?
No one.
No one, okay.
I was the last one in the front group, but I got dropped on the second climb. And then I completely collapsed on the gravel climb. Clearly I don't have the endurance yet for racing. I was fine on the first climb, but I already felt after that one that I didn't have a second effort like that in my legs, which got indeed confirmed on the same point.
Yeah. I think the good news is the next two are hilly too, so you got plenty of chance to work on it.
Yeah. I'm not sure that's good news. I'm looking forward to the last race of the season. That one should be better.
Yeah.
By that time, let's get into the rhythm of racing again, because this is brutal. It's, obviously I'm not at the level I was when I was racing in the B's, but still, this was tough for a C race.
It's Division 1. I don't know how many people are really sandbaggers get masquerading as C's. I guess we'll see.
I think that's the problem with the C-cat, right?
Yeah.
You really get some decent sandbaggers.
Yeah.
I mean, in the B you have it as well, but I think it's probably even worse in the C.
Yeah.
Because the difference in level can get rather big if you're really sandbagging hard.
There are some, this kind of race, at least if there are sandbaggers racing, it's going to catch them, right? Because you can't do it up a hill.
Yeah, especially with those two hills that come one after the other.
Yeah.
It's already almost a 20-minute effort, I guess.
Exactly, yeah.
But still, there's some time in between. If you then sit up and just serve the wheels,
you might
actually end up within the limits.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. I was sitting into the pack at the beginning when I was still with the group at 280, so. Or about 3 watts per kilo, so that was just hanging on.
I have to admit that looking at my watts per kilo on the cars, I was like, am I really in a C race here? I think I got 46th in the end.
Nice.
The square in the middle.
Yeah, I don't know if the bike change made any difference to me at all.
I think it lost me.
I think everything made up was a loss again on the back change back. So.
Yeah. In theory, the gravel bike gets you 30 seconds on the way uphill. It took me 20 to switch to it.
Yeah.
And then I had to switch back, of course, so probably it was about flat. But hey, I got 3 different bikes in one race, so new record for me.
Maybe you'll get a prize for that.
All right, guys. Have a good day.
All right.
Catch you later.
Y'all too.
Cheers.
Evening.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.